Today we are trying the two elixir challenge where we only use two elixir minis. Let's think here. What hero could be the best for this? I'm thinking maybe the queen could be pretty good. And then let's go. Only two elixir minis. Oh, you know we gotta go with the miner. He's so good. Let's go with the archer as well. And then a wizard or ice wizard? Let's go with the ice wizard? Should we go with the ice wizard? Or the regular wizard? I'm just going to go with the regular wizard and then... Okay, yeah, I like this. Let's jump into a game. All right, we are playing a Barbarian King, which is a little bit scary because I don't have too much tank. Oh, we do have anti-heal though. I forgot about that. We don't have too much tankiness. That's the issue in the front. All these two elixir minis have like no health. They're all super squishy. So that might be the biggest issue. But we do get three minis down in the first round. Oh, he's got an archer. Yeah, we don't have anybody to tank like that miner. Or even his king, per se. We need to take care of that archer. Come on, get that archer out of there. Thank you. All right, my queen might have... Yes, the queen! The clutch queen! She had, like, 1 HP. Yes! We love the queen. All right, let's not put the queen in the back now, because, All right, do you want to go anti-heal? Or archer to hit... I mean, yeah, let's just get an additional unit on the archer. Oh, this is so tough because I have nobody to protect in the back because they're all ranged units. That miner, oh no, that miner's about to ruin my day. Oh no, at least we got his archer dead already. If my queen could take out this miner, that'd be really nice. Nice queen, yes, the queen is so good. All right, I don't know, the king probably beats her here though. Yeah, the king beats her. I thought she was going to survive that. The king does a lot of damage, and he's got a lot of health, and he healed himself. GG's. Let's get you upgraded. Let's get you to do speed increase. Let's get you upgraded, and I guess let's just do a third upgrade for you. No, I didn't mean to move him off the heal tile. Uh-oh. All right, so my archer at 3 stars should be able to destroy his archer. Oh, no, that miner is wrecking my day. That miner ruined my day. We need to block that miner somehow. The issue is he's got miner and... Okay, he's got that miner and the... Can I, like, 3-star my barbarian? No. Alright, let's do backstab, let's get -1 chivalry, and I guess we'll just put our wizard down too, to protect a little bit. But yeah, the issue here is we've got nobody to protect in the back. I wish I could go like 3-star barbarian, so he could have like a little bit more power. Oh no, he put his miner in the perfect spot. How did he predict that? And he's got a 3-star miner. Oh man, that's the issue with two elixir units. They just are so squishy and there's no protection. I'm gonna get a win though, I promise. Uh-oh. This is my biggest fear. We're going against a royal champion. The issue with the royal champion here is she like one-shots pretty much all two elixir minis. And we don't really have anything we can mirror. My biggest thing is probably going to be maybe just getting this archer. If I can get my archer to take out his royal champion before his royal champion starts to chain, then we can maybe win. Oh my goodness, my archer queen just got destroyed. Ouch! If I go 3-star archer and we take out his royal champion fast, that could be the play. Barbarian upgrade. Oh, yes. Miners for the mirror. And archer hit an additional unit. Okay. This could be good. We've got the mirrored miner in the back. I forgot I had miner. No! No! What are the chances of that? Oh no! The chances of... Oh, I think we win! Yes! Yes! What are the chances of his prince hitting both of my miners, dude? That was just unlucky. I'm just gonna go miner in the back because that did not work even remotely close. Let's do -1 chivalry. Let's go, backstab, and if I can get another upgrade on... Okay, cleave. I was going to say, if I can get another upgrade on my archer, that'd be perfect. All right, the goal here is going to be to upgrade my minis to make them a little bit more beefy. Ouch! My barbarian. If I can make them just a little bit more beefy and allow them to survive against the royal champion's shield throw, then we're good to go. I need my queen to take out that royal champion. Dang it. I need her ability to go off sooner. This might be winnable, actually. If I just tank up. Okay. Barbarian, let's go 2-star. Archer. Let's go 3-star archer here. I'm really hoping we win this. If we win this, we'll be in a really good position. He's got the prince. The prince doesn't hit my miners. Nice. Unfortunately, he's got double princes, though. That hurts. Oh, and his... Oh, this is not going how I wanted it to. My queen. Okay, we got this next game. I'm starting to learn a little bit more. We just got to upgrade our minis to like 3-stars. Oh, this is going to be tough because my high hitters between the archer queen and the barbarian, if I have him upgraded, he'll just take himself out faster if the shield maiden ability is going off. This might be an L or it could be a fat W. We're about to find out. After this first and second round, I'll figure out a little bit better. The issues, yeah, he's got that P.E.K.K.A. It's hard for me to take out these high HP units like the P.E.K.K.A. And, ooh, we take out round one, though, somehow. I don't know how that happened, but it did. I don't know how in the world that worked, but it did. I'm just going to go Archer Queen in the corner. The Miner's kind of useless because he just got taken out quick. Barbarian we can upgrade. Let's get the Wizard down. Let's get the archer down, and let's upgrade the wizard to do bonus damage. Yeah, I don't know. The miner was kind of useless because he just got taken out by that barb real quick. Or not the barb, the P.E.K.K.A. Oh, unfortunately, my archer is on his P.E.K.K.A. and not his archer, and my queen isn't doing much here. We lose this round. We got absolutely demolished that round. Dude, this two elixir mini challenge is hard. If you guys have never tried this, I recommend you guys trying it out. And let me know down below in the comments if you guys were able to get a win. Let's hit an additional target. All right, now that he has an archer, makes things a little bit more complicated. Let's get a speed increase. And let's go energy minus one chivalry. Oh, his archer is ruining my vibes. Because it's doing more damage to my queen. And my queen needs all the health she can get against this shield maiden. All right, my archer is on his archer, which is good. We need to take out that archer ASAP. Come on. The archer. Oh, come on, clutch it up. Kill the P.E.K.K.A. Kill the P.E.K.K.A. Yes! The archer got the kill on the P.E.K.K.A. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Wizard. Impact a larger area. Let's go with a miner in the back. And let's do... plus 3-second block duration on you. Oh my goodness. That archer clutched up. That archer clutched like I didn't even expect. We're up 2-1. We might win this. Ooh. No, the prince takes out my miner. Oh no. Come on, archer. Take out his archer before it's too late. Knight, use your ability. Ah, the knight didn't get his ability off in time, so he didn't have shield. Oh my god, look how close that was. If the queen got one more shot off. Okay, 2-2. This is scary. This is very scary. I say we gotta go 3-star barbarian. And... I guess let's just go 3-star archer. Ugh! That 3-star archer upgrade might have been a bad decision. But if I went with the minor upgrade... All right, the barb upgrade, I like it. My archer died very fast. Use your ability, prince. Nice. Wizard's still alive. Come on, we need to get that archer. Yes! We did it! We got a win! You guys try this challenge. Let me know if you guys can get a win.